Amicia!
She's awake!
Stay calm, Amicia.
Hugo!
Shh! Arthur and I tracked you down, but...
You disappeared for 3 days, Amicia. You almost died. We were so worried.
Hugo. Leave me alone. Come on, stop dreaming. The others must be up. The rats will be coming. We need to light the fires.
I want it. Come on! Please open the door.
You'll only need two, aren't you? Come on, cheer up. One more day.
And I want to stay here.
Oh, really? And what if?
What if you stopped living like an animal?
Oh, hello, Amicia.
Hey, sorry, am I interrupting?
No. Arthur was just saying he wants to leave. Again.
Come on! I want us to stay alive, that's all. Like we've always done.
Listen, it'll be dark soon and we have to light the fires. Can you help me, Arthur?
Go on. Try not to annoy the hell out of her.
Why would I do that?
Because you're a pain in the ass, that's why.
I'll go see Lucas. Poor kid has a little chest problem to solve.
Oh. All right. Ready when you are, Amicia.
Come on, let's get the braziers in place. Starting with...
That one. Yes, I know. We've been doing the same routine for weeks, Amicia.
I'm sorry. It just helps me sleep better knowing the pit is secure at night.
So, what's up?
I feel old.
You look pretty good for an old person.
Thank you.
Listen, I don't know your brother that well, but...
He would like you.
Really?
You saved us. You were captured, you managed to escape. You're like a hero from a book or something.
A hero?
But he would have been sad to see you leave.
Ah.
There you go.
All right, that's it!
Is everything all right, Roderick?
Everything's fine! This damn thing is going to work!
Hey, calm down! If you break everything...
and there you go! Now the braziers will stay put!
The Roderick method. Random, but effective.
Haha! Try it!
I intend to.
Right. You take that one, I'll look after the other brazier. Whenever you're ready.
Let's go and make sure the brazier is right up to the edge. So, did you perform any marvels?
Just you wait and see. Right. I'm off for a wash.
Nobody's going to be able to climb out of that pit.
The system is here for a reason.
The system won't stop trained soldiers.
Arthur, Melly is tired of running.
Melly and I are not people like you.
But perhaps Melly isn't like you either.
All right, I get it. You handle the brazier on the ramparts. I'll handle these ones.
You see?
Tell yourself that we have something here, and we need people like you to keep it safe.
Let me think about it.
Right! I finished!
Something wrong?
I hope they're all right. If the rats have got in...
Amicia, they're not kids anymore. They're used to it.
I don't want to take any more risks. I'm not going to lose anyone else. What I'd really like is to be as far away from here as possible.
Well, I'm not a magician, eh?
Are you all right?
No. What the hell is going on? Arthur, did you get bitten?
No. We have to get out of here.
The castle was made to resist.
Lucas, there were never so many before. This is not a simple infestation.
What the hell is it then?
This way! Quickly!
To be done.
Hugo.
Come on.
Hugo, it was
Ellie,
him.
What are you doing
it
with
was
the
Hugo.
Door?
Amicia.
What have
Get
they done
the
to
way.
Him? The rats. He was.
He can control them. Yes, with the magic.
There you go.
Where does that go? Don't panic. The castle was designed for this kind of situation.
Your castle's falling apart. The bats are getting through the defenses like a mine.
Listen, I have to talk to Hugo. I can...
Blood now flows through the veins of the Grand Inquisitor!
Arthur!
bastard! Amicia.
Arthur, go make sure he's dead. I have to speak to Hugo.
Go ahead. I'll take care of him.
Hugo? Hugo! I just want to talk to you. He can't hurt you anymore, Hugo. Look! All right. I won't move. You come here. Come on.
You lied to me!
No! Hugo! I was trying to protect you. Please!
Come into my arms! is gone, this will be
Amicia! Arthur! No, no, no! Arthur! I'm going to kill him. I'll tear them apart.
Millie,
just shut up, all right?
Stop it, please.
I'll kill them all. I'll burn their fucking banner!
Millie, you'll never make it.
What about you? You're just gonna stand there. Just wake up. Look!
You don't know what you're saying.
I do know we're getting killed. One by one. They got my brother. Your father. Yours. There's nothing left. Nothing!
She's right.
Amicia. This is crazy.
Five of us. Against an arm.
I think there are a lot more of us now.
Has he passed the threshold?
Yes. I believe so. Hugo, what do you want to do?
I want to save Mommy.
That changes a lot of things.
Even if it kills us, what have we got to lose?
Us? Nothing. But Vitalis. Now we can stop him. So let's go. To the death. To the death.
To the death.